invoked by the quarterback in a long time.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome. Good evening, everyone. I'm so happy to see you all. My name is Raquel Reigns, and you're watching Fred's Pro Football Picks. Fred, throw me the ball.
95. Oh, oh
yes.
All right. Wow. Wow, we got a
1095.
Toledi. We got a massive a party going on
here.
Yeah,
we do.
Holy Toledo. How you doing, everybody?
Doing great.
We got Fred's Pro Football Picks holiday weekend.
Yes.
Coming up. We got Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And we're giving you winners every week.
Yes.
So that's a good giving.
I want to say thank you for that.
Thank you for that, right?
Thank you for the picks.
And thank Raquel for coming every week and and entertaining everybody on Staten Island. You know, everybody's getting to know you on Staten Island.
Really?
Like, oh, yeah. They say, wow, what a great singer. I mean, you deserve it. I mean, you are a great singer.
That's amazing. Hi, everyone.
And, you know, people on Staten Island love talent,
mm-hmm.
you know?
And that's they love you.
Yeah, well, they love my picks. That's what they love.
Yeah, that's true.
Because I'm picking them as good as the pick is on the all the shows on TV, you know?
Yep.
The sports shows on TV. It's amazing how everything is mm-hmm. wow. We had the buzzing going on.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, we had the buzzing. Yeah, the buzzing bees. the buzzing bees.
Okay.
Everybody, listen. We gave you a lot of winners last week. We're giving you a lot of winners. And not only that, we're better than the stock market because people are taking my picks and they're running with it.
Yeah, so true.
they're running with my picks. Oh, boy. Hey, everybody, just relax. It's going to be a nice holiday Thanksgiving weekend because we got a lot of games.
Yep.
Thursday night games, everybody. Here it is on the board. Cowboys are giving 8 to the Giants. You believe that?
Wow.
The Giants went from maybe going to the Super Bowl this year. That way they were talking.
Wow.
Well, last week.
Oh, I hope they made it.
But every week is different in the NFL because, you know, you got Vito. You got all of the, you know. I mean, listen, to tell you the truth, the three teams that look outstanding right now is KC, Buffalo, I'll tell you, you know what the dog is? You know what the underdog, though? The real underdog. I mean, 101 underdog is the Salamanders. And I've been picking them every week.
Yeah, you have.
They won again last week.
Good job.
And you know what? San Diego ain't bad, but they just don't have the guts to get to that prom. You know, well, they're getting close, but they're not there yet.
Right.
You know?
They need to keep practicing.
They got a great quarterback. They got a lot of good players on the team.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Philadelphia, they do this every year. They win 5, 6, 7 in a row, and then all of a sudden they put in a clunker. Last week they're lucky they didn't cover. Remember I picked against them?
Right.
And they didn't cover. So, you know, that's the way it goes. But the Cowboys 8 over the Giants, everybody. I think 8 points. No, at first they said, wow, the Giants are going to get killed in this game. But you know something, if you think about it, the Giants were waiting to play the Cowboys.
Yeah.
They were like, right, we got the Cowboys. Meanwhile, they forgot about the bottom feeder teams.
Oh.
You know, so last week they got beat.
Right.
But, they played, actually, the Patriots, wait a minute, we got a caller here. I don't know who this is. Oh, this is Anthony from Island Wide.
Ooh.
Realty. Not Realty.
One of our sponsors.
Hey, what's up, Ed? Who do you like?
I got to go with the Cowboys.
You're going to lay the wood? You're going to lay the 8?
I'll lay the wood.
You're going to lay the wood?
Lay it.
Black. Lay down the wood, everybody.
Lay it down hard.
All right, Anthony. So, all right, we got to, wow, look, see, burn your money.
It's a sure thing.
Yeah? The sure thing? Oh, boy. Last week you said a sure thing. It wasn't that sure. What did you pick last week? I don't remember. But anyway... all right, so the Cowboys plus the 8. All right.
I picked Dallas. They won.
Yeah, you were right. That's right. You picked Dallas. Wow, you're a Dallas fan, huh? All right, Ant. Well, anyway, good luck with your picks. Happy Thanksgiving. And send it in with Fanful. All right?
Happy Thanksgiving, buddy.
All right, happy Thanksgiving. You and your family. All right, there we go. We got a fan out there, and that's Islandwide
Realty.
Realty.
One of our sponsors.
One of our sponsors. And, yeah, he provides a lot of things for the show, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, without our sponsors, we can't exist.
Nope.
It's the same thing on CBS, NBC. Who pays them? You know who pays them?
Who?
Who? That's a good question.
Who?
It ain't the station. It's the sponsors.
Ah.
Yeah, so.
Should we mention our sponsors?
What? Well, we could mention. Yeah, we could mention them. We'll mention them. We got A.
N.
A.
J.
C.
Advisors.
Diddle.
D.
Bagel.
And Deli.
And Deli. High.
Tobacco.
Wow, High Tobacco. And Oriental. Plaza. Oriental Plaza.
Bella. Beans.
Cafe. Bella Beans Cafe. And Beans, he's beaning it up.
Wow.
Yeah, Beans, he's going. He's beaning it up
good,
this
we
week.
Love the
yeah,
beans.
He's got. Listen, they're gonna have a Christmas tree lighting at Bella Beans.
Wow.
On the 3rd, everybody, you gotta come down to Bella Beans because you got to come down for the party. They're having a party all over the block. There's going to be a block party. They got Santa out there.
Wow.
They got the DLs. And I think Bella Beans is going to give out some moolah.
Yeah, maybe.
And he's going to spin the wheel.
Yay.
Spin the wheel, everybody.
Spin the wheel.
We'll get the wheel going. Santa Claus is going to spin the wheel. We're going to have the elves out there. We got it going on at Staten Island, everybody.
Woo!
On Fred's Pro Football Picks of the Week. And we're giving away all year. Like, this is, what, the 11th show, right?
Yeah.
The 11th show, and we're still picking them, right, Brian?
Wow.
What? 12th show? No, the 11th. See, Brian, he's counting his money instead of counting the weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Brian, you counted so much money this week from all your investments that you forgot what week it was in. Anyway, he might be right. It might be the 12th. I don't think so. I think it's the 11th.
Okay.
I might be wrong, though. You know what it is?
What?
This is a short week. We had a show Thursday, and
right.
Now we have a show, you know, so. And we got a special guest for a halftime show.
Ooh.
Yeah, we got Drew Coscia is going to sing. He's going to sing some funky songs for us.
Wow.
It is the 12th.
And you're going to.
It is the 12th week.
Oh, it is the 12th? Wow, you were right.
That's 12 weeks.
See, you can never stunt Brian when it comes to weeks. You know what it is with Brian? He has to pay his bills every month.
We have a caller coming in.
Oh, we got a caller. Who could this be?
Ah!
Yes, caller.
Yeah, I want to say this is Pete from Staten Island.
Hey, Pete, what's up, Pete? Now, you gave me a...
I want to go with the Giant and Cowboy game. I definitely want the over.
Over in the, yeah? How much would you wager on that?
Well, the biggest bet you can make is $2 when it's your last $2. I'll bet $500.
$500?
Whoa!
Holy.
On the over,
wow. All right, wow, Pete. So you like the over. You don't like the Giants, I guess.
I like the Giants. I would go towards the Cowboys, but I don't want to give up that much wood.
Right, you don't want to give the wood up. All right.
Right.
Hey, stay tuned because we got a great halftime show.
All right, sounds good.
All right, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving
to Renee and the family, all right.
And same for the family, too.
All right, Pete. All right, we're going to play some good music.
Bye.
Yeah. All right, so that was Pete.
Yeah.
He gave us green over in the Green Bay game. Everybody went broke. So now he's doubling up on over on the Cowboy
game.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're just giving it, listen, we can only give you what we like.
Yeah.
And then you got to play what you like.
Yeah.
Because you never know. Sometimes you get hot. Right now I'm pretty hot. I mean, I picked between 8 and 9 at a 16.
Mm-hmm.
That's more than half. If you go on, you know, the Fed Fool doesn't like us because we pick a lot of winners.
Yeah.
But last night we got clunked. I said, you're down on your luck pick. And all of a sudden, the 49ers, your team, went nuts. They
yes.
ran amok. They took the Cardinals and they took the wings right out of them.
Whoa.
Yeah. So, all right. So, that game. So, we got in this game, plus the 8, we're going to take, I don't know. I mean, Islandwide likes the Cowboys, the 8. I mean, he invests his money wisely, too. What do you think, Brian? Well, you know what? I'm gonna slide towards the Giants with the 8. You there?
I'm with you on
that. Oh boy. All right. Wow, Raquel points towards that. That's good.
Yep.
All right. So now we got the Bills. This is the second game on the card. The Bills are 9.5 over the Lions. The Bills must be home. I put it the opposite, but the Bills are home in this game. 9.5 over the Lions. That game, the Lions have been playing good.
Yeah.
Take the Lions with the 9.5. So we're going with the two dogs in the first two games. If you don't win them, pull out the chicken wing. And now you got the Vikings plus the 3. Gobble, gobble. How does a turkey sound? Oh boy. You've been drinking that rum cake lately. Wow.
Yeah.
All right. So the Bears. Oh. So the Vikings plus the 3. The Patriots beat the Jets. How do you like that game? Mm-hmm. With the Jet game. The guy with 4 seconds left, he kicks the ball in the middle of the field and makes the guy run. He didn't make him running back, but he ran. That was the only chance they could have lost without going in overtime, was what they did. All right, coach. You better wake up this week. You can't blame the coach for the quarterback didn't get 1 yard in the second half. So, but in this game, the Vikings were terrible, horrible against Dallas, plus the 3. I'm gonna take the Patriots.
I'm shocked.
I know.
Wow.
I know. They played so disgusting, the Vikings. It was scary. But if the Patriots don't, you know, they can't play Belichick likes to play a close game. If it's a close game, the Vikings will have the advantage. But I'm gonna take the Patriots. They're gonna go up by 14 and hold on. Okay, so we got that pick. The Bears plus the 4 at the Jets. Everybody, the Bears at the Jets. Plus the 4 and 44.5. Who do you like in this game? Bump, 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 bump. All right, in this game, plus the 4 and the Ravens. The Ravens are hot. The Jaguars, they're not bad, the Jaguars. Hmm. Yeah, the Ravens, they laid an egg too. They didn't. Did Ravens win last week, Brian? They did. They squeaked it out, but they didn't win. They didn't cover. No cover with the Ravens. 14 points. They were favored by 13. Mm-hmm. They only won by, I think, 5 or something like that. So in this game with the Jaguars, plus the 4, I'm going to take the Ravens. I say the Ravens come back big. What? Oh, the Bears. I'm sorry. The Bears and the Jets. Right. Okay. I missed that. All right. Bears plus the 4. At the Jets, I don't know. The way the Jets lost that game last week, it's very scary.
Oh,
I mean,
challenge. Yeah.
Gangrene?
Bears,
right? I know, that's what I'm saying.
I'm with the Jets.
You're with the Jets?
Yep.
All right. Plus the 4 with the Jets. Wow. You know what? Brian, he has enough money. I'm going to go against him, and I'm going to take the Jets.
Yeah.
Gonna take the Jets on Fred's Pro Football Picks, everybody. Go deep. What? Oh, the jerk-offs. There they are, the Northern jerk-offs, everybody. On Fred's Pro Football Picks. You see, the Northern jerk-offs, they named them that. That was their name.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that doesn't mean they're jerk-offs, but they're Northern. Maybe they're Northern. Yeah, because they were to the north.
Naughty Northern.
They're Northern. Yeah. So Jaguars at the Ravens. All right, so in this game, we're taking the Jets,
yeah.
And then the Jaguars plus the four, we're taking the Ravens. Then the Falcons at the, what do we call them? The Commandos, the Salamanders. The Salamanders, I won 4 weeks in a row with them. Showed them up in the W there. That's them. They used to be the Washington Redskins. Everybody, if you forgot, they used to be the Washington Redskins. But now, they're, So, in this game, with the Falcons. What? Falcon. Oh, yeah, Falcons. Falcons plus the 3 over the Commandos. We're going to take, we're going to take the Salamanders big again. right? We take the salamanders big. All right, so we're good so far. All right, we're going to do one more, and then we're going to do a halftime show. We're going to rock and roll, everybody. All right? All righty, here we go. Flip the coin. And this one, the Buccaneers. What did we do with the five? Yeah, Commandos. The Buccaneers. The Buccaneers at the Browns. The Browns, they were getting 8.5, and then all of a sudden, Fanful dropped it down to 7.5. So they got the middle. So they won either way.
Wow.
Yeah, because they ended up landed on 8. Uh-huh. Imagine that, 8.5.
Yeah.
They go 7.5. So the 7.5 loses, and the 8.5 loses. No, the 7.5 wins, the 8.5 loses. But if you get in the middle, that means they got both sides at some point.
Cool.
And that means they cleaned up in that game. That's what they try to do. You know, even the bookies, they try to do that. You know, Vito and the Grinch mob, they love to go right in the middle. So in this game with, wow, we got Brady and the Scary Lady is coming back. There's no more. The divorce is over now. They're separated, Ryan. Wow, the
Whoa.
Scary Lady's out. Yeah. Look at that. Woo. What happened? Hey, Uncle Festa almost won last week, Brian. Poor Uncle Festa. Right at the end, he got the lightning, the bulb taken right out of his mouth. All right, in this game with the Buccaneers minus the 3 over the Browns, I'm going to take the Buccaneers with every lobe.
Whoa.
The Buccaneers. Holy Toledo. Yeah, the Browns, 2 weeks in a row, I mean, they did hold on to, they cover for me with the 8.5, but they don't seem to have that kick. And if the Buccaneers play their game right, they should win. Bengals, all right, we'll do one. The Bengals, 1.5 over the Titans. The Titans are good. The Bengals are starting to play like Super Bowl contenders again. You know, they were in the Super Bowl,
yes.
The Bengals.
Wow.
You know?
Good.
Yeah. So in this game, Brian, in this game with the Bengals and the Titans, I'm going to take the Bengals. What do you think of that, Brian? The Bengals. Let's,
Wow.
Brian's hit me with these baggers. All right, we're going to do...
Who did you take?
Oh, in the Bengals.
Bengals?
Bengals.
Okay.
What do you like? You like the Titans?
I think Bengals, too.
Yeah, the Titans.
I'm with you.
Oh, man, the Titans.
No, I'm going with the Bengals.
The Bengals?
Yeah.
All right, so she likes the Bengals.
Yeah.
See? So we gave you winners already. Mm-hmm. We got the... we took the Giants... We took the Lions, we took the Patriots, mm-hmm. we took the Bears. We took the Jets. Mm-hmm. Then we took the Ravens. Yeah. Then we took the Commandos, the Buccaneers, and then the Bengals. And then we got the Texans at the Dolphins. We'll get to that in a minute. But let's do the God Bless America for our soldiers and our veterans, and God bless America. We're coming back big, everybody. Hang in there. Hang in there. We got Trump Daddy coming back. Woo! Finally.
Oh my gosh.
Thank God bless America. God, what?
We'll see. Maybe he'll be a little nicer this time.
No, he'll be nice. He's
you
nice.
Think
yeah.
He's going to clean up his attitude?
Yes, he will. He will. He'll say, Raquel, don't worry. I'm gonna make you a lot of money.
Okay, good. Just as long as he starts paying his taxes.
He'll make you a lot of money. Okay, we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna rock out with some funky stuff.
Ooh, I like funky.
Yeah, what's that? All right, here we go. God bless America.
Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Lord, for spacious skies, forever waves of grain, for purple mountains, majesty above. shine, it's you.
Country in the world, Raquel, and you sing it like we are.
Yeah.
So let's hear it for Raquel, everybody.
Let's hear it for USA.
USA, woo! USA, 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 USA. Hey, wow, we got it. See,
we're amped up.
We learned a lot from Trump.
What did we
making
learn?
We're making America great. Well,
we're
America,
making it great.
No,
yeah.
America was great, and it's still gonna.
But
be
we're
great.
Gonna. How about we're making America progress?
Progress. Better.
Yes.
Okay, we got Drew Coscia gonna sing us a KC and a Sunshine Band song.
Wow.
You got KC out there, everybody? Come on, we're gonna party. Everybody out there in Staten Island, if you're having your turkey dinner or whatever you're having.
Turkey.
Well, Thursday they're gonna play the show. It's an hour show, so they gotta play. You gotta dance to KC and the Sunshine Band.
What about if you're vegan?
And if you're vegan, well, you could
have some vegetables.
Have some vegetables.
Yeah.
We ready to go, everybody. Ooh. Rock and roll.
All right.
All right.
Yeah, come on up here.
Like I said, come down to the tree lighting.
Yeah.
At Bella Beans. December 3rd, everybody. Ho, ho, ho! And a bottle of rum.
Everybody,
come on.
Get on the floor. Let's dance.
Let's dance.
Don't fight this feeling. Give yourself a chance. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty.
Come on, shake your booty,
shake your
everybody.
Booty. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. You can do it very well. You're the best in the world. Baby, I can tell. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty, shake your booty. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty, shake your booty. Woo!
Ooh, yeah. You better shake your booty. Better shake that thing.
Shake, 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 shake your booty, shake your booty, shake, 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 I'm gonna shake your booty, shake your booty. Shake your booty. Can't see you, baby. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Gonna shake your booty.
Gonna shake your booty.
I'd like to send a shout out to
Red's Pro Football Picks.
Mom and
Red's
Ruby out there. They're watching it tonight.
The feedback.
It's not feedback. It's this this plug we got to
get.
Well,
you know.
There it is.
One time, I, you know, We had so much feedback in one of the bands we played. We named the group Feedback.
Yep. Oh wow!
So it was good. Even though it was feedback, they say, "Oh, what do you got? Don't like feedback." I said, "Well, let's name our group."
Yep, that's funny.
Yeah, it's funny.
I like that.
Wasn't too funny for the people that would.
Right.
going deaf now.
Oh, we got a caller.
Oh yeah, we got a caller.
Caller's coming in.
No, this could be. I think it's Jerry Lewis.
Oh, hello.
Let me see what this is. Yes, caller. Yeah, you
oh,
look. Oh,
God.
There he is, the Joker. Oh. Yes.
Giants and Jets, but then I owe money for the Giants.
You better pay up because Vito is coming after you, baby.
Actually, the scary lady got me.
Wow, you really could jinx anybody. Who do you like this week so we could bet against it?
I want the Jets and Giants.
Good. I'm so glad we're going to be rich for Thanksgiving. All right, Blue. We hope they win, too. All right. See, we got. Well, listen, it's not. You know, it's not who
holidays.
You like. It's what you like, right?
And who do you like?
And who do you like?
Yeah.
Who do you like? Yeah. All right. So, you want to do what? We'll do.
We're gonna stay in the disco era.
All right. So, give it to me. You got to give it to me, Brian.
Ooh, that's a blast from the past.
Yeah. We. This is an hour Fred's Pro Football Picks special. That's why we're going to keep it jamming. We're going to give you a couple of more winners. And we're going to let it ride for the holidays, everybody.
Send this one out.
And we're going to do a Christmas song.
Christmas.
Yeah.
That'll be nice.
Raquel's going to sing along with Feliz Navidad. And then we got no other than, we have everybody dancing in the delis to La Cucaracha. Could we play a little bit before we go to the next song? Yeah, let's do it. You know how to dance the Mexican.
I think I know.
Yeah.
I should know.
Just follow Raquel, everybody. Viva! La Cucaracha! Viva! Come on, all you crazy Mexicans. Let's rock and roll, baby. Look at Raquel go, baby. Come on, get your jumping beat. Cucaracha, a cucaracha, ba-da-ba-da-da, and it's the best of my life. Cucaracha, a cucaracha, ba-cha, a cucaracha, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Hey, pass me the tacos, everybody. Pass the tacos. Give me some of that hot sauce. I'll tell you, there's nothing better than the Mexicans. They know how to party.
Yes, we do.
Know how to heat it up with the hot sauce. And they know how to take a siesta.
Woo!
Siesta, siesta. Who do you like? A cucaracha. Para, 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 para. Come on, sing it. Oh, there, up today! All right, Brian, enough. Wow. Woo.
I love you paying homage to us Mexicans.
Wow.
Thank you.
We appreciate that. Thank you. We're paying homage to the hummus.
That's the other ones. That's
the Greek. Do you ever have hummus and tomato? That's not bad.
Yeah, oh, good.
How about
yes.
hummus and mummus?
Yeah.
And
oh.
How about, listen, everybody, just have a good time. Don't worry. Forget about the last 2 years. It's over. We're shipping them all out. We're shipping them out to sea, and the good ones are coming in now. So get ready, everybody. A cucaracha, a cucaracha. Wow, I can't. You know what it is? I went to the deli the other day.
Mm-hmm.
Diddly D Bagel and Deli.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, I came up and I said, "Wow, a cucaracha!" And the cooks were, they were throwing a thing up. And I said, "Wow, cucaracha!" And they started. I put it on and they were all dancing to
yes.
it. You know? Yeah, Nas from the Diddly D Bagel and Deli was going crazy.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. That
and
was
Rudy,
cool.
Rudy the cook, he was flipping the yeah. burgers back and everything.
Oh yeah, go
and
Rudy.
I was going cucaracha, and they were. They thought they were back in their
yeah.
town. You
yeah.
know?
Okay.
Well, you know what? Listen,
of Staten Island?
Yeah.
right.
We love
Staten Ireland.
We love the Mexicans in Staten Island. They're,
yeah.
they're great family people, everything,
mm-hmm.
you know?
Yeah.
Listen, we make fun of the Italians, too.
Oh,
hey, what's the matter with you? You got to know respect.
Hey, get out of my way.
Yeah, right. You talking to me? You talking to me? I eat spaghetti 5 times a week. You talking to me? How about a little... Sicilian pie.
Yeah.
And after you eat it, yeah, wow.
Yeah.
Have a Sicilian pie and then lay down for a while. See how you feel.
Yep.
That's Italian.
And the Italian men.
Give it to me, everybody. We're gonna do a funky song. How about "Give It to Me, Baby"?
And then we're going to Miami tomorrow.
We're
going on the cruise tomorrow.
Give it to me, baby.
We're going to Miami.
Give it to me, baby.
We're sailing tomorrow.
Let's go. Come on, everybody.
Bahamas, the first stop. Let's go. Come in. This one goes out to Rich and Candy.
Say what?
If you're watching.
Say what? Say what? Say what?
When I came home last night, you would make love to me. You would say.
Give it to me, baby.
what? Say what? Say what?
Wow! Hey, everybody! If you're just tuning in, don't tune a fish, tune a rupper. No.
Whoa.
Oh, that guy, that was a good one, right?
Starkist only wants the best
now
tuna.
Listen,
next stop, Jamaica.
Whatever you do, shut that buzz off. Wow, I feel like there's a bee in the room. You know when a bee gets buzzing? Buzzy bee? Hey, listen, we're going to do a Christmas song. Just stay tuned, everybody. We're going to pick a couple of more winners.
Okay.
And then we're going to do a couple of holiday songs.
Oh,
yeah.
That sounds nice.
All right, so stay tuned, everybody. Do you know any a cappella holiday song?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to do one now?
Oh.
Before we go on?
Let me.
All right, let's think about it. Okay. We'll think about it. You having a good time yet?
Yes.
Oh, all right. Here we go. All right, now we got the. Wow, what happened to my teams?
Oh, his.
Oh, his. All right. Oh, we can still see it, though.
That's where the white got on my jacket.
All right, so. We got.
Texans at.
You told me to stand.
Texans at the.
Chargers at the. Oh, the Texans are 11.5 with the Dolphins. The Dolphins are on a big rush right now. The Dolphins, you know, you never know, though. If they're hanging out with the Mexicans.
Yeah, they're going to get the spice.
They hit the spice, the tequila.
They're going to go.
They might not.
They might flop.
Well, they might flop a little. But they're gonna win the game.
Oh.
Just a matter of 11.5. It might go up to 13.5. So I'm gonna beat them to the punch and say it's going to be 16.
Okay.
So if it's 16 points, can the Dolphins cover 16? I think they can. I'm taking the Dolphins.
Right.
Taking the Dolphins, they're killing these bottom feeder teams bad. They're beating them bad.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they're running amok. You ever run amok? All right, so that's I'm taking running amok with the Dolphins. Raiders plus the 4 over the Seahawks. The Raiders, they almost won it last week. Did they win last week, the Raiders? No, they didn't win. They got beat at the end. So in this game with the Seahawks are home. They're hot. I'm taking the Seahawks over the Raiders.
Good choice.
Right?
Yeah.
Then you got the Cardinals. They look like they lost every wing they had. And they're playing, the Cardinals are playing the Chargers. The Raiders are playing the Seahawks. I'm sorry. That was right. All right, so I'm picking the Seahawks. The Cardinals and the Chargers. The Chargers are hot. They just missed beating the Chiefs. They should have beat the Chiefs. But they're going to the Cardinals. But I'm taking the Chargers. 2.5. Now the Rams at the Chiefs.
The Raiders did win.
The Raiders.
They beat the Broncos.
They beat them right at the end.
At overtime.
Wow, they beat the Broncos. The Broncos lost their whip. All right, so the Raiders won. So be warned, because now they're playing the Seahawks. And it could, the game could be a 3-point spread. I'm going to take the Raiders with the 3. I don't think they're going to beat them. I'm going to take the Raiders with the 3. Now, the Chargers at the Cardinals. We took the Chargers. 2.5. That's an easy one. Take the Chargers. The Rams are at the Chiefs. Now, what's the spread on that? Because Drew wiped my board up. Well, all right, here. We'll take the... Okay, here it goes. The Chiefs, -4. All right, so the Chiefs are 10 over the Ramrodders. The Chiefs are going to pull it out again. And the Rams are playing terrible. But with the 10, I'm taking the Rams. But give me I should be whipped on that one.
Wow.
Yeah, I should be. What do you think?
I think I'm with you with the Rams.
Yeah. All right, we'll take the Ramrodders. I mean, they can't be that embarrassing, can they?
Oh, we got a challenge.
They could be.
They
could be. Yeah? Yeah, you might be right. All right, I'll take the Chiefs. Wow. But I'll take the Chiefs.
All right.
Give up.
You want the
Chiefs? All right, the 49ers, they ran the Cardinals right into the ground. Moose is right about this team. When they're on the ground running, you can't beat. It's very hard to beat the 49ers. They should have won the Super Bowl when they played Kansas City. They blew it. Blew it right at the end. They beat them the whole game. The whole game they had them. And let me tell you something. I still say Mahomo is the best quarterback
right
in the NFL by far.
Uh-oh.
I just want to tell. No, everybody has to know that, right? I mean, he's like the Jordan of.
Okay,
football.
If that's what you say.
Well, it's not what I say. It's what he says.
Oh.
And he says he could run, flip the ball, run that way, run this way. He could fumble the ball 8 yards back, pick it up, and then run for a touchdown. Sick. A sick quarterback.
Wow.
Sick. He is very sick. I mean, sick in a way that, you know, that he's, you know, it's a freak. When you're that good at your profession or what you do, that good, you're pretty much a freak.
Yeah.
You know, it doesn't make a bad thing.
Right.
I'd like to be a freak at something. It sounds weird, right? Freak. But, yeah, it's a word. Eagles.
You're a chump freak.
Yeah, Trump freak. Yeah, no,
you're a Trump freak.
Well,
you
I am
love
a Trump.
Him.
Well, listen, he did everything right for our country. Everything. There's not one thing he did wrong for our country. Not one. You name me. If somebody can name me one thing, I will get down on my knees and pray. Right.
Okay, I'm waiting.
Well, I'm saying he's done everything right.
Right.
He had our economy flowing,
yeah.
Unbelievable. He had the board. He had people coming over the border only. The ones that came legally. You can't have illegal people coming over the border. Come on. No country in the world
we
would
do
that.
We need to have a system to this.
Yeah, a
yes,
system.
We
that's
need
all.
A system.
It's not about who, Trump or this one or that one.
Yeah.
Whoever's policies are right, that's what you got to go with.
Yeah.
But what are you going to do?
I'm with you on that.
You know? So Eagles, 6.5 over the Packers. 6.5. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, we didn't do the San Francisco treat yet. The Saints are starting to move into play here. 8.5, I'm taking the Saints. Be warned. Saints have some
be
power.
Warned.
Well, it's going to be close. To 9? It went up to 9? Wow. Well, Shemp is definitely going to go. Well, I don't know. Shemp might go with the San Francisco. Yeah, Shemp. We got it. Yeah, there's Shemp right up there, yeah. And, you see Uncle Festa lost last week, too. Put up Uncle Festa. Yeah. Uncle Festa, poor Uncle Festa. He's always, what happened to his light bulb? Poor Uncle Festa. Happy holiday, everybody.
Happy holidays.
Happy Thanksgiving, and have a Merry Christmas, and stay close to your family.
We got a Christmas song coming up for you.
That's what life's all about, your family and your friends, but your family.
Yeah.
Your family, right?
Yeah, Rocko? I'm with you.
All right. Eagles, 6.5 over the Packers. 6.5 over the Packers. Frankenstein. Where's Frankenstein? We didn't put him up. Where's Frankenstein for the Packers? I'll tell you. Oh, there's Frankenstein.
Wow.
Wow, he's a scary. He makes Frankenstein look handsome.
Yeah, he does.
Right?
Yes. I would date
you
Frankenstein.
You agree with me
yeah.
on that, right? All right. Eagles. 6.5 over the Packers. The Eagles, I'll tell you, man, they're not. The Packers, it's a good lunch break for them if they could. They're not winning at home, the Packers. But the Packers need this game bad. I'm going to have to say the Packers. Give it a 100-star pick. Fred's Pro Football Picks, if you don't have a sure thing this week, I'm giving you a sure thing, the Packers. Because the gunslinger knows this is it. They're still in the. They always hedge out the last 5 games of the year. And this is the Eagles are up for grabs.
Okay.
You know? I'm taking the Packers. Take them. Forget about the points. Bet them straight up. Now, if you're down on your luck, and then we're going to do some holiday songs. We're going to have fun.
I got one for
you. Stay tuned, everybody. Fred's Pro Football Picks. Raquel, my co-host, she's singing it up for you.
Yes.
And we have a great guest, Drew Coscia. And, and yeah, we're doing good, right?
Yeah,
Raquel?
Amazingly.
A holiday brunch. If you have when you're watching the show during the week, you know, it's an hour show. Have a holiday brunch. Mm-hmm. Just watch the show.
Have some eggnog.
I mean, we're entertaining.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, we're entertaining.
We're entertaining,
right?
Yes.
I mean, listen, when you go to the zoo, right?
Right.
You get entertained. Why can't you get entertained with us?
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. Wow. Ba-da-da-da-ba-da-da. Yeah. All right. Now, where are we at? Okay. Monday night. You're down on your luck. We just put up Uncle Festa. You got the Colts 2.5 over the Steelers. Now, this is after all the timeout from Thursday to Sunday, and you're down on your luck, and you got nothing left. You got one more pick. One more pick. You go to FanDuel. You go right over the bridge to Meadowlands. You know,
mm-hmm.
Meadowlands?
Yes.
And they don't even search you anymore. They don't care if you
wow, good.
You're the rifleman. Oh, this is going to be in Mexico.
Your favorite. You
wow.
love Mexico.
It's
going to
be in Mexico,
Mexican
Brian.
Day.
Put the tequila song up. All right, who's going to come back? We're gonna do it. But in this game, 2.5, if you're down on your luck.
Me?
If you're down on your luck, you got to go with Uncle Fester and the Steelers. They're hot right now. The Steelers, they lost last week on an edge bet, but they're going to come back Monday night. They're going to be ready for this game. They're at oh, they're not at home. The Colts are at home. So be warned.
Be warned.
But I'm going to take the Steelers. They're going to fight this one out. Take the Steelers, everybody. The Thanksgiving weekend ends with the Steelers on Fred's Pro Football Picks of the Week.
Oh, we got a flag.
We got flagged. All right, so the Thanksgiving games, we got the Giants. Thanksgiving, we got the Lions. And then we got the Patriots. We're taking all three to the right. And you're taking the Jets. You jinxed the Jets so bad.
The Jets and the Giants.
Yeah. Nevin's in Florida. He doesn't even know we're on tonight live.
No.
But you know what? We're going to do.
I have to tell you something.
Let's do good love first.
I have to tell you something, too. Before I sing the little bit of the Christmas song.
Oh, yeah, the Christmas
guess
song.
Guess what?
Wait, Brian. Don't play nothing yet.
This Friday,
gonna do it after
my little Christmas album is dropping.
Get out.
Yes, I have 6 songs. It's called Rocky's Favorite Christmas Songs. It's my favorite tunes. So I was just going to sing a little bit for you.
Okay. Go ahead. All right.
Ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Happy holidays, everyone.
All right, Raquel, everybody.
Thank you.
So where can we get the record?
Amazon, iTunes,
you mean
Spotify.
Amazon, like the jungles of Amazon?
Yes, exactly. No,
Amazon.
Online,
yeah.
The Amazon Music Store.
Oh, wow.
Spotify, iTunes.
Spotify.
Yep, iHeartRadio. Thank you, everyone.
Illegal.
Okay. Thanks, everyone, for listening to me.
We're having a great time.
Yes, we are.
Okay, next stop, Cozumel.
You know what? Could we do, let's do, ba-ba-da. Let's do that song. I want everybody out there to sing along. Here we go.
Oh.
Is my mic on?
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was it the spring? What happened to the spring? Spring became a summer. Who would have believed you're growing? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Sing it!
Sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good,
so good, so good.
Believe it never would,
cause
filled it up with only two. And when it hurts, runs up my shoulder. It hurts when I'm holding you. Sing it now, come on everybody. Warm, come on, it's getting warm out. Touching warm,
reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Thanksgiving. Get all your gifts out and get ready, everybody. We're gonna party down. Everybody,
sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good.
I've been inclined to believe.
Some good love by the Rascals. The Rascals are in town, by the
way. Oh, are they?
Yeah. Oh. Come on, everybody. Get your jumping beats out. Woo! Come on. I won't feel it. Oh, so bad. And my favorite doctor, just what I had. I said, doctor. Empty. What's this feeling?
What's this feeling?
L&D.
L&D.
I said, Christmas song coming up right now, Brian. All right. All right. We're partying up here on Staten Island on Fred's Pro Football Pick. Good luck with your picks this week. All right. We're going to do a Christmas song. All right. Cut it.
Yeah.
We're going to
go back.
Yeah. We're going
to
go to Feliz Navidad.
To Cabo San Lucas.
Yep.
All right. Here we go.
We're going to do the Christmas. Yippa! Back to Mexico.
Here we go, your favorite.
Sing along,
okay, all right, I'll do it.
I need your voice.
Yes, here we go.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad.
Come on, everybody, sing it!
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.